Listening to Timothy's message this morning, God gave me three eyes. First one is incarnation, that is to be with people, to make connection. The second one is identification with. You understand the person who you're with, you understand, identify with that person. And the third one is I for you, making sacrifice for your friend, for my friend.